no-tail support. And in fact, bottom lane's where the first blood might happen. Fly's caught out, surrounded by the cask and right clicks. EG quick to connect with that one. At the same time, top lane is an Illuminate into the Fissure. It's the exact same trap that worked before. They didn't hit the Fissure, though. He TP's out. He's going to live. Oh, my. Big Daddy, like a half second off. At the same time, they jumped in on the Deuce, and that kill does work. Illuminate doesn't do that much for you.
It's good if they can coordinate together. Like, I think if they had an Illuminate right as the Fissure and the Mystic Stick hit, it might be a kill. But even then, these are all maybes, and the Universe gets blocked off on top.
This time, they've got the Bruce split, and this time, Universe not going to live. He's Boulder Toss, the kill. Finally, Secret get on the board. The Wind Panda will hunt, looking for someone to Cyclone. PPD's out of range, though. They won't really be able to take the tower fully. Now the cast comes in, it'll bounce on the creep wave, mostly finishing it off. Big Daddy going for the Fissure block. He blocked PPD out, so he couldn't retreat through that easy access point. Then the crit. Oh, he got the double crit. And Secret make it a 2-2 game at the same time bottom. We're going to have another rotation. This one from a very fast and very angry Arteezy. Gets the kill there. But Big Daddy caught out in the river. Gush, insta-ravage. No hesitation at all.
EG doing their classic, like into the jungle, pick up levels on
They're going to try and sprint the trap. Orbs there. He gets fissured. Phase shift and jaunt. Clap off the mark. They're still chasing him, though. Big commitment. They know split's down, and they want to try and take advantage of it. At the same time, Arteezy's rotating in, and he's going to get wolves on the Big Daddy. Now the Bruce split will come out. Arteezy's immediately going to morph. And, well, he would have been stunned anyway, so the boulder toss not really doing much there as he was transforming. Just a little bit of damage. Now, Zai looks for the pickoff. What's he going to go on? He'd like to jump on this Earthshaker if possible. Illuminate comes through. They get the puck kill. Zai still waiting for an opportunity to counter initiate. S4, he goes for it. They need a little bit more follow-up. S4 heading to the north. A great Big Daddy Fissure to keep him alive. Universe Gush in just a few moments. He tries for the low to high ground anchor smash, but it is available for Universe. He's just going to TP directly on the tower bottom. They've glyphed. They will look for a tower dive, possibly a go on S4. He's going to have to split to dodge this incoming Ravage. Then he gets doomed. Well, that's Universe out of the fight. Tower will fall to the Dire. They're going to run down the Tidehunter. He wasn't prepared for the doom. He's sliced down by Simba. And now they chase for a secondary kill. Cyclone on to the Witch Doctor. Follow-up stun. Will it be there in time? Nope, doesn't get it. Just a Fissure. And Arteezy now looks to re-engage. As he's popped the shapeshift, there's your Death Ward. Gets pushed back by Blinding Light, but that does not interrupt it. And now Fear joining the fight as well. They brought down two, killing off the Medusa earlier. And now looking for more. Arteezy actually killed off the Keeper of the Light. Still they chase Big Daddy, trying to hunt down that Earthshaker. And it looks like they'll find him as well. Big Daddy fall.
A lot of it comes down to good positioning from these supports. Can they Fissure to give time to give him mana and keep him alive, or does he just get caught out?
Universe thinking about a jump in mid lane, but he wants some backup, and they're bringing in the whole squad. Immediately the Bruce split. Again, the focus on the Tidehunter. Heavy, heavy focus on him. Enchant Totem barely catching him. Now they'll Cyclone him and try to engage fully. Witch Doctor ultimate's available. PPD walks in with the heal. He wants to keep Universe alive. Didn't get off his Ravage. Now Big Daddy will Echo Slam. Is there a buyback ready on that Tidehunter? He does have it. He's not choosing to use it, though. Arteezy walks in. Sends the wolves forth. Kuroki got the last hit on the tower as well during this. Now Fear looks for the coil. He finds it on two. Orbs through, kills off Puppy. S4 to retreat out. But Kuroki in the end won't be able to escape. They chase forward and great Fissure from Big Daddy to keep him alive. I believe the Knicks canceled that TP and now they run onto that Medusa. Fear continuing to get pursued. The Snake Lady's in peril and Arteezy will end her. Kuroki, despite getting the tower, going to drop down quite a bit in farm on the back of that death. They're inbound. They're bringing in Zai and Fear. Puppy looking for a recall, but he gets impaled from around the tree line. Zai managing to make a go on him. Kuroki will join this as well. He's got his ultimate. Fear with the insta-gib. And now they chase on to Kuroki, looking to finish off that Medusa. There's a Cyclone to control the tide. Will they look to bring down Zai? He's got a Carapace and Medeta. He'll live. He ends up getting a kill, in fact, on the Medusa. Now Doom on the Universe. They still haven't gotten off a Ravage, and they seem to be winning this fight anyway. Impale? Well, maybe they're not winning it. Actually, three falling. And now they chase on to Simba. Another Impale. Another pickoff. Imagine if they had Ravage for that. Four heroes dropping in the end. Buyback force on your Shaker. PPD now fissured and having to run. But Arteezy engages. No Bruce split. S4 did look to re-engage for this and end up getting the kill on the Witch Doctor. Arteezy's fine, though. Maybe not fine entirely. No, they surround him. Okay, he could be in trouble now. Fissure, Monolith, no ultimate. He goes for the TP out. Too late to do it. That ends up being a 4-for-4 exchange.
Either way, they're going to smoke up. They head towards the bottom lane. And S4 clearing out the creep wave. They've got some backup, but so too to EG. The double blinks are ready. They start with an impale. They mono burn him. Then they ravage follow up. S4 does have split. Can he get it off the fissure? Not enough. So close to saving him. Now Big Daddy's going to pay for his insolence. As Fear will cyclone him, orb him, and finish him off. A 2-0, and they just book it for the Roche pit. Or maybe for the tier 1 mid. No, straight in. They leap up to the high ground, and they're hoping that someone's farming the Ancients. They're just a few seconds late. We're going to have a huge clash in just a moment. Universe across the ravine. They get off a fissure, but it actually blocks EG away from them. Zai leaping forward straight onto Puppy. He's going to look to assassinate that Keep It Alive very quickly. Echo Slam was used to keep him alive for now. Medusa Stone Gaze caught out Fear. They lose two off the bat, but at the same time, Arteezy's healthy, not getting Stone Gaze, munching through the Fire Panda, then the Death Ward from PPD, two dead, it could well be three. He's going to hunt for the Keeper of the Light, that should be the third kill. As the Bruce split ends, S4 manages to cyclone one, blink down the low ground. Puppy is surviving for now, there's no shapeshift.
And now they realize the importance of him getting farmed, especially when games for Seeker are typically a little bit
there
longer.
There you go, Doom to start onto Arteezy. They're liking caught out, but the Ravage attempted, interrupted by Big Daddy. He gets off a Ravage in the end, Fear into the river, but they're fighting in again. Good impale from Zai, forcing the back. The Casp was bouncing quite well, and Arteezy is turning and fighting as the Doom will wear off. Did not disable his passive lifesteal during that time, and well, Fear, phase shift dodgy away from Illuminate, gets up the edge, the orb to the north will end up getting three kills for Secret as the fight continues. An ultimate for him, we could see the initiation with Doom and then nothing good happening, or we could see this, race car Big Daddy just shutting down Fear, dumped, and suddenly Secret have three heroes in the top four. They're going to blink in with S4, clapping out the wave, EG on the ropes perhaps, there's your first Ravage. Second one will fly now. In comes the Doom, but the Witch Doctor Old is going strong for a little bit. They finish off Simba. Kuroki left standing for now. Has the Aegis, but low on mana. They're going to ignore him and try to engage on the backlines. Arteezy was doomed, but to little avail, as he's already in old form. He's still backing off, I guess worried about dying to this magic damage, but it will end. So they hold the line. They kill off the Brew and the Doom. They don't manage to crack the Aegis, though. Now Kuroki may fall. He's standing against three heroes. They'll turn and finish him once. Can they do it a second time? The Brilliant Eye, Mana Burn could be trouble. They'll impale him. The Fissure from Big Daddy pushes everyone away. Kuroki, though, Hex. He's split shining for all he's worth. Forced after the low ground. What a bailout from Big Daddy again! How many more times can he do it? Unbelievable. They're not done yet. They still chase onto him. Mana Burn onto Kuroki. Is there any more follow-up in Orbin? Big Daddy silence. They gotta tackle this Earthshaker, finish him off. Blinding Light keeps him alive for now, but the Cask will find him. So they end the Aegis. They take down three on top of that.
That was like a crazy Jackie Chan escape sequence or something.
It's like they orchestrated it all along.
Fear, Drunken Haze, he's in trouble now. Mid lane will Yules and try to retreat out. Blink Dagger in five. Well, he's gonna die again. No, Orb jaunt to the high ground. Barely surviving. Down to three HP. Come on, you gotta be kidding me.
And all it takes is a split second in the interruption of the timing from the double Ravage too. If he like echoes during it, then...
Oh, they're going to show S4 mid. To EG take this bait? They do. Ravage comes in. It caught Big Daddy as he blinked into counter initiate. Double Ravage connects on him as well as Puppy. They bring down the Earthshaker. They bring down the Brewmaster. He was just too fast on the initiation. Now, throwing everything onto Kuroki, a doomed Lycan runs him down, gets the bashes, may end up getting the kill, or the crits, I should say. Four heroes, no bash, just stunned for ages. Now Simba, it could well be a team wipe. The Gush is there, five down. Medusa buys back, Doom buys back. There is no Doom though. The Medusa doesn't have a Stone Gaze either. They have a Brew split ready in 20 seconds, but by the time that the Brew is able to rejoin the fight, they'll lose their mid racks. They're already retreating out on EG. Haven't finished it off yet. Then the Carapace, Big Daddy goes and gets hexed. He got off the Echo Slam, no follow-up though. Now the impound to Kuroki. They might be able to kill the Snake Lady again. Chasing him down, he's low, he's dead! And EG maybe go from one Rex to two heroes. They march towards the top lane. That's a dieback on Kuroki. It could be a second full lane of Rex. How are Secret going to hold from here? Now they go in with the Brewmaster clap, the BKB and the split. At the same time, Arteezy retreats. He'll TP out. Nothing to prevent this. The Doom was still cooling down. Fear TPing out on the... onto the east, and he'll be successful as well. PPD not so lucky. Good timing for EG if they can find a fight and catch somebody off guard. Smoke was revealed very quickly. Simba's in the tree line. The Zayu marches in. The Doom could go. Nothing being cast yet as a Ravage comes through from Universe. He let it go very early. On the southern end of the engagement, Fear coils Kuroki and tries to keep him out of the fight while the Cycloned and Doomed Arteezy, who did get off his ultimate, tries to engage. They break through the Aegis of the Doom, and now they focus on Puppy. That means no extra mana for Kuroki in the rest of this engagement. No, he's actually still alive, but forced off. And now Kuroki stands strong against PPD. Still has the Witch Doctor ult. Really nothing too bad happening yet. They lost the Keeper of the Light, but that's it.
They trade Doom cooldown, though. They need to wait for Arteezy's ultimate to be back up. He doesn't have BKB. He is very vulnerable at this state.
25 seconds on that. In the meantime, to the north, the Zai trying to retreat out, but they do match the Fissurum. Zai will jump in. He gets Echo Slam to start. Where's that Carapace? Now he pops it. Ravage only hitting Simba. Then a Lion Impale. Better by Zai. Connects on two. PPD on the way out. He's got his Witch Doctor. He's not going to end up using it in the end. And Secret take down two of EG. Universe trying to TP out. Where are those stuns to cancel it? They managed to stun him with a Monolith push, breaking his monopole and stunning him as a result. But now Arteezy can re-engage. Perhaps he tries to retreat out as a BKB ready to go down to the river. He kites back and forth just for a second. Universe with a Blink Force Staff. Arteezy will even BKB panicked on the way out. Maybe they feel that they just can't win this game against Double Ravage. That may be the thought. As Kuroki will be relocated just a few inches, recalled I should say, to the mid lane. And they may even go for the high ground siege. Secret have decided enough is enough and they're going to force it. Manta Style onto Kuroki. 5x status for both teams. We'll check it now. 5 on the Radiant, 2 on the Dire. Already your Wolf Form used. In comes S4. There's your Bruce Split. BKB, focus on Kuroki, but he Stone Gazes at the same time, forcing everyone off the fight. They Doom Universe, who doesn't even have Ravages. Not sure if that's the best Doom target. Still, they lose their Nyxes, and then the Echo Slam onto Fear. Fear low, but not killed off. Get a phase shift and try to retreat. While this is happening, they're bringing down Rex. Fear blinking away, stalling for now. He's got a second coil. He's got his Refresher Hex, so he's got a double Hex ready to go. Now the blink in. Zai not letting them retreat easily. Fissure from Big Daddy to try and disengage. Cast bouncing to Puppy, then back to Creeps. Death Ward's there. You're moving forward as Universe. Ravage number one coming off cooldown in 5 seconds. Kuro in danger now. He can't break this coil. That Ravage is about to come up. It hits on everyone. Every last hero. Light him up. Knock him down. EG crushing through. Another cask onto Big Daddy. Simba in trouble too. That's a dieback on your Brew. A buyback on the Medusa. This might be the last stand for Secret as Simba is trapped in the trees. He can't run. He can't escape. He's going to fall. Now onto Kuroki. White the Wolf against him. It's a dieback for Kuro. And that might just be GG.
He blocked himself with his Manta style illusions, and I mean this is the riskiness of the push. When you push without buybacks, you're in it.
But backup is here. The Witch Doctor's in position. Arteezy is as about as rich as you get. They'll take a melee Rex and then they say, screw it, let's go throne it. They don't have any buybacks. EG, after starting this series down 1-0 and they were on the ropes at a 2-1 comeback from Secret, are now looking to throne it and take the Star Ladder Season 10 Grand Finals by storm. Simba goes in, gets a Doom off on Arteezy, taking a huge chunk of his health pool, but he doesn't care. He's focusing buildings. He will go down once. Perhaps Ravage was used. Universe holding the line. Arteezy still alive. He'll die now. There's your buyback. He's going to rejoin the fight. If they can't kill that creep, they're in too much trouble. Simba dropping now. He's out of the fight. And it's onto the throne. The boys in blue in Kiev. They got Secret by the jugular. And they take home the grand finals. They are the Star Ladder Season 10 champions.
Damn, what a game. Kiro Dusa. They found a counter.
They had all the answers here for Secret.
Yeah, coming back from a 1-0 best of five, that is incredibly tough. Mad props to Evil Geniuses for this victory. Well drafted by PPD. three.